Hai să-l fac de dietul, de cum, eu zic, tu doare, ziua de laps. Dacă te ajută mie doar. Avanța. Und, dacă te pasă, dați ceva.
Ja, nu, acolo nu ea este un alt angeschi, nu așa de punct. If anyone would like to join me on the walk around Riga, you'd be very, very welcome. For those of you who don't know, there's a bit of a tradition on Bloomsday that usually in Dublin there is a trail where people follow the course of Leopold Bloom and Stephen Dedalus through the course of the day. What we've tried to do is find sort of analogues for some of the famous locations that you can find in Ulysses. And we found some pretty good ones, I think, in Riga. Riga makes a very good substitute Dublin, I think we're going to prove today, which we can build on in future as well. For those who don't know as well, this kind of began in earnest. I mean, there were early accounts of some people, even in the 20s, doing a little bit of a walk around the route in Dublin. But it was 1954 when the first real Bloomsday event took place, organised by John Ryan and Brian O'Nolan, who you might know better as the novelist Flann O'Brien. And if anyone here is a James Joyce fan and they haven't read Flann O'Brien, you should really give him a try, because particularly if you like the funny bits of Ulysses, you will definitely like Flann O'Brien. The apology is that I'm not Irish, I'm afraid I am English, but you will be following in Irish footsteps, because today I'm wearing my Winstanley shoes, made in Dublin. So we will be taking Irish footsteps around Riga, and there will be 7 stops. At each little stop, there'll be a little bit of a reading from a Latvian poet in English of like half a page from Ulysses, so it won't take very long. And we will inevitably end up in the pub where we can continue the debate and hopefully not encounter any cyclops.